I'm getting to an age and station of life where I feel like I'm starting to notice the cracks in creation all around me, and primarily in the relationships in my immediate circle of friends. So as a protest against that brokenness, I wrote a song basically painting myself into the corner, which is basically what marriage is. It's promising to do things that are completely out of our power to do, considering how little any of us knows about the future. But there's real power in making commitments in the face of uncertainty. It amplifies the way in which all of our commitments are ultimately underwritten by God's commitment to us.
Some witnesses to see the thing that I am about to do. I want to make some promises I cannot keep that I will be held to. Oh my God, I have a habit of getting in over my head. I just can't resist the locks and chains. It bounds me up to something that I can't control. It's bound itself to me. And you. Oh, I can't see the day after tomorrow. I don't know future even still. I don't promise, 'cause I know I'll always love you. I make my vow to guarantee I will. There's no amount of dough that I could make or lose. No amount of days that you could live. No sickness and no health until the day we died changes what I've said. On this day, oh, I can't see the day after tomorrow. Oh, I don't know the future even still. I don't promise, 'cause I know I'll always love you. I make my vow to guarantee I will. Let's paint the room, corner ourselves in. I wanna take you out in 50 years from now, every night till then. And we will sing. Oh, we